It's October, and while haunted houses and spooky movies are just for fun, there's something truly scary lurking in many people's kitchens. Dairy products. They're the number one source of saturated fat in the American diet. That's the kind that raises your risk for heart disease, type 2 diabetes, and even Alzheimer's disease. And when it comes to cancer, studies show that dairy consumption may increase the risk of breast cancer, prostate cancer, ovarian cancer too. On top of that, most people are lactose intolerant. It's estimated to affect 68% of people globally and 42% of Americans. That means dairy can lead to bloating and enough gas to raise the dead. Not exactly a treat. Here's the good news. There's nothing scary about ditching dairy. Non-dairy milks like soy milk, oat milk, almond milk, they're delicious. They're packed with nutrients and they don't come with the health risks. Soy milk, for example, has been shown to reduce the risk of breast cancer and prostate cancer. It supports heart health, too. So this fall, if you're looking to make a healthy change, leave the dairy to the ghosts of diets past. Your heart, your body, your bones will thank you. And trust me, your pumpkin spice latte will taste even better with soy milk.